Doom 2016 runs very well when running with Proton 8.0-2 on my general use machine with a handful of applications running in the background. Doom usually runs at above 60 frames per second and has rare dips between 60 and 55 frames per second on ultra settings. It's important to use Vulkan shaders when running Doom, as OpenGL has poor performance, causing it to often stutter on medium settings. There's some minor system lag when clicking out of the game to manage other applications, and no special configuration was required to get it working with the controller. This rig is a 12-core AMD Ryzen 5600G with an NVIDIA GTX 1050 Ti and 16 gigabits of 3600 MHz DDR4 RAM. Doom's installed on a hard drive. The game is running with Vulkan 1.2.175 on Debian 11 Bullseye. The only necessary setup required to run the game is a change to Vulkan shaders. If your computer does not support Vulkan shaders, you may run into performance issues. To enable Vulkan shaders, go to the game settings, click on Advanced, accept the warning, and on the top you'll see a drop-down called Graphics API. Click on the drop-down and select Vulkan. After selecting the Vulkan option, you may need to restart the game to have the settings fully take effect. No other setup is required. Doom 2016 runs very well on the Steam Deck with high settings, efficiently utilizing the power of the Steam Deck CPU. Overall, Doom runs very well via Proton 8.0-2 with Vulkan shaders. It performs at 60 frames per second on ultra settings. Even with other applications running in the background, there are little to no performance issues. Furthermore, it runs very well on the Steam Deck with high settings. If you own or get your hands on Doom 2016, it's highly recommended that you run it via Proton 8.0-2, as it ran the best with my testing.